got him. This damn pig's been chasing all the deer off. I had to take him out. I gave him the benefit of the doubt last time, but he just chased some two doe off a little bit ago, so I wasn't letting him go this time. We'll give him a little bit, and then I'll go down there and get him.